All right, Katie, the Grand Canyon.
Yep.
Who's good in the Grand Canyon?
I don't know. Who's the ninjas? Are ninjas good in the Grand Canyon?
I don't know. I don't remember what this level's like. Give it a shot. Let's see what it looks like. It's a cave. Huh.
This is interesting.
Okay. Everything looks different.
It's like we're playing a different game.
Kind of is. It's like a different game, but things are the same, you know?
The similar.
Yes. Oh! You dropped cake.
Nothing?
Points.
Yeah, but, you know, I thought it would give you...
No!
Damn red coins.
Yay.
I suppose we should collect those.
Ah! Oh, it's spiders. Good.
Like real spiders, too. Shit.
Mm-hmm.
Also, what's that thing next to us on the map?
What thing? I didn't see a thing.
I'll show you when we went.
See, that's the difference between you and I. I would have been like, I'll show you whenever I die.
No. More important things to do. Yeah, you're kind of defeatist. Ah!
Yeah, well.
He spits fire.
Oh, cool. You listen to his mixtape?
Yeah, it kind of sucked.
But he spit hot fire.
I said it was fire, not hot fire.
What other kind of fire is there?
It's kind of mild fire. You know, the guy who thinks he's much better than he is. He's calm, he's good, but he thinks he's better than he is.
He's calm and ready.
Nah, no mom spaghetti.
That's the best remix of any song, is just the mom spaghetti remix.
Kill the spiders!
Thanks.
I don't know how I feel about this level, by the way.
I don't know either, it's weird.
It's real vertical. And I remember actually hating this level when I first played it. Like, outright hating this level. Because it is balls hard at times. You notice?
Yeah.
Checkpoint!
Cool.
It's a flag.
No, really? I couldn't tell.
I know you can't. You're blind. We discussed this a few times ago.
Thanks.
You're very much of a thing. What is that thing?
I don't know.
Ah! Go up!
No. Go
Link,
west.
You are not the best person for vertical segments.
Wow, maybe if you believed in him more.
I believe in him, I also know the truth.
Wow, I can't believe you. Just questioning his abilities.
Hey, if this was a side-scrolling level, he'd be the best. No question. This is giving me Zelda 2 vibes trying to play him in this stage, though. You know?
How dare you.
He's literally almost modeled after the Zelda 2 playing troll style.
Yeah, well.
Except he's more modeled after A Link to the Past, I guess? Well, not even A Link to the Past, but Link's Awakening. Yes. Because it has side-scrolling in it, too. Which is very weird for a Zelda game, you know? And yet, he's the best at side-scrolling levels, as I said earlier.
Huh.
hot dog.
I wasn't sure if it was a... No, Birdo!
Die, you foul beast! Katie, don't you dare.
What?
Don't you know what Birdo is?
It's the horse.
No. Birdo is a, guy.
What?
Birdo's a guy who likes to dress in things like that.
I was not aware of that.
Yeah, Birdo is a transgender.
Huh.
Yeah.
Never knew that.
It's one of those things. So that went well. Nope! We're not doing a Yellowstone journey. Verdant plain. Ooh, that sounds nice, actually. You know?
Green fields.
Yes, sounds nice. Also, we're in America.
Oh, I mean, I guess, yes, that is Verdant Plain. It kind of looks like someone may have drawn it on MS Paint, though. But, like, someone that's really skilled with it.
That is a very real possibility. Bow and arrow or boomerang?
A boomerang, because remember the issue is, well, if you get too many of them stuck in the wall, you can't shoot them anymore.
It's a nice upgrade, though. Yeah. Oh, wait, that one could fly! Shit.
What?
The boomerang one can, the arrow one can fly.
Oh.
It's a rabbi!
I thought you were just gonna say it's a rabbi. I was like, okay.
Aw, sweet little rabbi. Die.
Wow.
You don't even know what a rabbi is.
No, I don't. I've never
Katie,
seen that before.
I have so many things to teach you. Well, how did it look?
It looked adorable and dangerous.
Alright. Link, my friend.
My man.
Let the MVP have a little shot at this.
The MVP.
He got us pretty damn far.
He did. He really did.
Plus, he still just has golden axes. Sure, let's take a look. Nope. Come on!
Hey, you did it.
Yeah, he his weapons are kind of hard to hit with at times. We're gonna get all the red coins by accident here.
Maybe.
Katie, I'm going to make you an RPG aficionado by the end of this. Let me make that clear.
Okay.
Yeah. Because your lack of knowledge on actual video games is kind of...
Yeah.
Painful.
It's great. It's great.
You know what? We're in a plains, right?
Mm-hmm.
We're in Green Hills, right?
Oh, no. Yeah, I'm sure this is gonna go really great.
It went about as well as I expected already.
That was so fast.
Yeah, Sonic.
That's very true. He can't!
No, he can. It was just a... That was a glitch,
sure?
Actually, yeah.
use one of them. Use Tails. Because he's better than Sonic.
You know what? Fine. Let's get this guy in here.
Oh, okay.
The guy who's supposedly good. I need the coin! Wait, no. Is there a thing next to this?
I don't know.
No, no. We don't need the red coins. Nah, who cares?
You still wanted them until you didn't get them.
Until I thought about it a second, yeah. What?
I didn't even see it actually hit you.
Don't even think it did. See them. What?
See! Okay.
Crash!
Yeah. Oh my god, were they gonna add Crash Bandicoot into this?
Why? He's been forgotten. Does he not deserve some love? You were about to say no, aren't you?
I like Crash.
Maybe at one point. Would be interesting, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? We really have not used Mega Man much in this series.
Mm-mm, because you're always like, oh, why am I using Mega Man?
That was the checkpoint!
Oh. Yeah, well, of course. It's... Honestly, somehow I know more about Crash than I do most of these other games.
So, here's the problem.
Here's the problem.
There's the problem right there. You saw it?
Yeah. You can't stomp on it.
I think Mega Man will do great in this world, though. If it's the world, kind of world I think it is. I mean, it is already kind of a whole... Alternate Earth, they call this. What do you think that means?
Earth, but in an alternate universe.
Ah! God damn the stupid fire on that shit.
Yeah.
What are we doing with our lives?
I'm sitting here watching you play video games. So that's pretty cool. Oh.
Wait, what? Oh, that's how Mega Man's supposed to get through that.
Mm-hmm.
That's how Mega Man's supposed to get through this entire damn stage! The red coins, because they don't care about me. Ah! Ah! Holy crap!
No!
We almost got this.
Ace.
Yes? Are you not having... Are you not entertained?
No.
Yeah, you are. You're actually liking this whole weird new part of this game.
Yeah.
It's turned into a different game, Katie. And it's also about the same difficulty level as the fucking final part of that last stage. You notice? It's almost like they actually expect you to go to be beat World 1 completely before starting World 2. You know?
Mm-hmm.
Which is bizarre, because that really doesn't seem to reflect any of the design choices they have on how easy you can get to World 2, you know?
So, I'm glad you're proud of yourself.
Yeah, so what do we have next, anyway?
Oh. That sounds like a fucking note. Oh, no.
Wait, why am I able to... I want to see what this guy's about.
Oh, it's one of these again.
I mean, what do you expect in an alternate Earth? Humans.
Truth.
So what does this lead to? Okay, it looks like we got a nice little world ahead of us.
Yep.
Like a warp pipe to World 4 up there.
Is Earth a nice world?
I don't know. It's a different Earth, so maybe. Yellowstone National Park! Local wildlife has been raged by a foreign presence. Be cautious of animal attacks when making your way up the mountains. Hey, Katie.
Yeah?
Does this ground look familiar to you?
It looks a little familiar.
Evil, the search for Eden.
On this
later, guys.
Hey, guys, thanks for watching the video. This is the Ant Car Blah Blah Blah. Clock left is the subscribe button, top right is the next video uploaded, bottom right is the whatever YouTube recommended for you. I don't want to know. But anyway, Johnny.